Jason Blum was just in a brand new interview where he talks a little bit about the future of the Exorcist trilogy that was planned for David Gordon Green to direct all three of these bad boys, but after the negative reception that Exorcist Believer got and the fact that it didn't really hit the box office numbers that they were looking for, it looks like Jason Blum is looking for a brand new creative direction for the trilogy. Jason Blum confirms here that they are going to make more Exorcist movies eventually, just not with David Gordon Green, and they're gonna find a new direction. My suggestion? Just go the same route as the new Evil Dead movie. Man, get some up-and-coming horror director to make a one-off Exorcist film that has nothing to do with the Exorcist Believer. The biggest problem with this movie, in my opinion, is the fact that they tried to approach it the same way as the Halloween franchise. These are two totally different franchises, my dude. The Exorcist doesn't really need a continuation, but a one-off little pocket story? I think modern audiences can get into that, personally. What do you guys think about this suggestion, though? Leave me something about it in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe for more updates like this.